six times around on the half mile head of the Kansas State Fairgrounds. As the caution lights have been turned off, stand up inside your starter's tower here at the fairgrounds. Look at the field and watch it from your start zone down there inside turn number four. That's sponsored by Craig Wayne Motorsports on the
back to the
1955. 15 times around, your first Kansas State Fair champion in 20 years coming out of this one. As they approach, the great white motor sports starts up. Thank you.
State Fair. Congratulations. And it's been 20 years since we've been here, so it's got to be a feather in your cap.
Yeah, definitely. It's always big when you can win up here at the fairgrounds. It's a big half mile, so it's kind of a prestige thing. So.
Tell me about you and Scott Schrage. You guys had a heck of a race, and you passed him clean, and man, you just kind of wait for it to bobble, seemed like.
Yeah, I mean, kind of the same thing. During the Nationals, he got a little tight there in 3 and 4, and this time I decided to make my move and stick it in there, and it worked. And, he's kind of been the one to beat here, so I guess I dethroned him today.
You dethroned him. Congratulations. Who do you want to thank?
I got to thank my mom, my dad, my wife, my grandma, Jeanette's Dirtwork Services, BSB Shops, and Anderson Body Shop.
Clint Smith, the 2022 Kansas State Fair Champion.